Well, yeah, 4-1 and undefeated. I mean, it shouldn't have been that close.